Oh my gosh, it looks...
worse.
Did you just take the old furniture and replace it with older furniture?
Oh my god, there's a mouse!
Oh, come on, guys, it's just a mouse. Oh my gosh, you're being chased by a snake! Oh,
got
yeah.
You got him. Go.
I used to be able to do that with a burrito.
I am proud to announce the first annual Burger Town Exchange Program.
Two employees from Burger Town will be going to...
Me!
Yes!
Great! Volunteers!
Where are we going?
Ever hear of a little country called Vietnam?
Oh, I hear it's beautiful there.
Well, the owner of Happy Nail across the street is Vietnamese. So you two will be spending 4 weeks working at Happy Nail, and two employees from there will be coming here.
Actually, Brian, we...
No on volunteer seats.
You don't make the rules up about volunteer seats.
Please leave. Go to Happy Nail.
Double back seats. Punch buggy.
Oh, you stupid bitch!
Hello. We're here for the cultural exchange. I'm Jenny. This is Ginny.
Welcome to your cultural journey.
She speaks English.
Oh, fine.
Here, put this on. Follow me. This is everybody. Everybody, this is Ginny and Jenny.
Oh, hey, guys. I got the evolution of Beyonce on my nails.
How did she beat us here and change outfits?
What did
you just say?
Honey, you have a boyfriend?
No.
Why?
Because I'm too aggressive.
That's a good thing, maybe.
Hey team, I'd like to introduce Kim and Hong. They're from Happy Nail across the street, and they're gonna be... wow.
Two double cheese, three fries, hey. Three taco, all day. Come on, Nini Hong.
Love the enthusiasm.
You okay?
This is amazing.
Shh, don't ruin it. If we're lucky, we won't have to do any work for 4 weeks.
Ông này...
Trời, mình phải làm ở đây bao lâu? Thằng này thấy ngu quá, mình phải làm cái thằng này
ngu quá.
Hey, David Chen, what did they say?
I think they said you're racist.
If you want to give us more money, we can draw, like, a flower on your nails or something.
Your feet are so beautiful, and your skin is smooth, not deformed. You have the heart of a horse.
And do you know what would make your beautiful feet even more beautiful?
Nail art.
Ôi trời ơi, hai con gà bay tổ.
We're not laughing about you.
Howdy. Okay, $5.97, thank you. Hi, welcome to Burger Town.
Gosh, this exchange program is going really well. I've been thinking maybe I can just put those two on the day shift and maybe move you guys to the late shift.
What? Wait, what? The late shift? That's the freak shift.
Yeah. Come on, Leticia, it's not that bad. All right, plus I'm just spitballing ideas here. Keep up the great work, ladies.
It's not that bad.
It's
the
awful.
Worst.
You two need to come back to Burger Town now. Let's go.
No! We like it here, okay? We get some girl time and we're about to learn how to wax ourselves.
Plus, free nails.
Those two ladies are doing such an amazing job that Brian is talking about moving us all to the freak shift.
No, you would have to do the freak shift and we would stay here until the exchange ends.
What did you just say?
You have boyfriend?
For the last time, no!
What are you doing?
Brian, total for last 3 months, not adding up.
Okay, I appreciate your take charge attitude, but the books are really my department, so... Okay.
I see here a check for $8,000 to cosmetic surgery of...
Okay, nope! Exchange over! Okay, thank you for your time. I hope you enjoyed your cultural journey at Burger Town. Please leave. Yeah, okay. Going to you too. Going to you too. But I don't understand what you're saying. Okay, we got this. You're good. You did the right thing. You did the right thing. But they know. They know you're gonna have to kill them. I'm not gonna kill them. That's crazy. I'm just gonna burn these. That's all I'll do.
Shala Brian Scienti Dai Di Contivu.
Hey, what did they say? They said ping pong, ching chong.
Really?
No, not really. I'm Chinese. That's Vietnamese. I have no idea what they said.
你的奶裤很脏，你一定要改变你的饮食。
What did I just say? My Chinese dry cleaner says that to me all the time.
Go to Happy Nails now! Go to Happy Nails!